Welcome to the Pet Room. German Shepherd is a great dog to have in the family. They are loyal, protective, loving and ready to play. If you are thinking about adopting one of these pups, there are many considerations you need to keep in mind. Male and female German Shepherds have different traits and can require different care. This video contains the main differences and will help you determine which one is right for you. Visual differences. Male German Shepherd dogs are typically larger than females. Males also often have bulkier muscles, whereas females are somewhat sleeker. Of course, every dog is different, so you could end up with a large female or a smaller male. Training and care. The training and overall care of these dogs require a solid commitment from their owners. They are active, playful, and intelligent animals that need stimulation to be happy and healthy. Again, though, the male and female can vary in their needs. Temperament and personality. Male and female GSDs have different personality traits. Although both are loyal, protective and friendly, there are some other areas you should be aware of with this breed. For the male, it has a complex personality. He is a very protective pup over his family, and he can test the boundaries of the dominant position in the household. Males need to be trained and brought up from puppies with a firm yet kind hand. If not, he will run roughshod over your home, and he will not respect or respond to commands. The male GSD can be more aggressive and proud than females. They are very territorial and possessive of their owners. Unlike the male, a girl GSD is more gentle and friendly, in general. She is also more apt to be protective and attached to the entire family versus just one person. As her nature is typically more laid back, your German Shepherd is also not going to be as hard to handle as the male counterparts. Besides dominance, a female is easier to train and can tolerate other dogs and people more easily. Although still fiercely protective, she is not as possessive and will not mark her territory like the male. Overall, your GSD girl is sweeter. They are not aggressive and less protecting their families. Also, the female can have some coolness to her nature, but that is typically determined by the individual pooch. Exercise. Both of these genders are energetic dogs, and they will require a good deal of exercise. Male and female German Shepherds need daily moderate to high activity or they can become unruly. If the excess energy is allowed to build up, they can bark, chew, pace, and generally find ways to show their displeasure. A male GSD is more likely to be destructive when not properly exercised. They have less tolerance for being left alone. Grooming. When it comes to coat care, both German Shepherd sexes are pretty equal. Their fur can differ in color, texture, and length, but overall they have a thick, double coat, soft and shiny fur that will need to be brushed a few times a week. Brushing is not only important to keep their coats healthy, but it will reduce the amount of shedding. GSDs shed considerably, so a little pruning can go a long way. Also, neither gender is a fan of bath time, nor is it recommended. Unless they have become filthy, bathing will strip the oils from their fur, so it is not the best idea. Diet. The last consideration in this area is food and diet. Both males and females should be fed a healthy and nutritious diet twice a day. You should note, however, that males are larger than females, and will require significantly more food. Health. Common canine health concerns will affect the male and female GSD equally. Both genders should have regular vet visits to make sure they are kept in good health. They should also have their teeth checked regularly for signs of excess plaque and tartar buildup. Beyond that, both sexes have their own health concerns, plus they share some that are more common to their breed. They can be affected by mammary or prostate cancer, hip dysplasia, elbow dysplasia, allergies, degenerative myelopathy, ear infection. So it is very recommended to keep the regular vet visits. To conclude, we can say that both the male and female German Shepherd make a great companion, and none of them traits are always going to be correct. The male can have what is considered female traits and vice versa. The individual pup determines a lot of their personality. That being said, factors such as the GSD ancestry, health, early handling, training, and overall experiences and care can make a big difference in how your pooch behaves. There is also something to be said for individual personality, which these intelligent pups have in abundance. We hope this video has given you all the information to make the choice between a male or female German Shepherd. Depending on your circumstances and personal preference, either one will make a great companion. If you consider yourself as a dog lover, like this video, subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss out on a single video. And if you want to keep enjoying our content, just click here or here. See you in the next video.